They said we couldn't be here. They said it couldn't happen. It was too much to overcome. The regular season starts with a foundation of anticipation. Its construction is made up of bricks of accountability, confidence, and resiliency. And the structure is fortified by character and chemistry. Well, they said our foundation had crumbled. But we opened our eyes and our ears to the support around us. And our city never left our home. Together we drowned out the noise. And then we started to build. We remembered those that came before us, the passion that drove them to represent our city and the Blue Note night in and night out. We conjured the spirit of the player brothers, Sutter, Federico, Chopper, and the Golden Red. This is what it's all about. This is why we laced them up. This is why we put in the work, why we sweat, and why we bleed. Playing for the crest on the front of our sweater, winning the battles, sacrificing our bodies, and electrifying our crowd. This is the blood that runs through our veins. The chance to silence them, the chance to prove them wrong, the chance to make history. Can you feel it? Can you feel it running through your body? This is the time that counts our emotions. This is the time we raise the volume. This is the time to own the moment. Together, we're the Blues. Together, we're St. Louis. Together, we get knocked down and get right back up and keep coming. It's who we are. We won't stop. They said we couldn't be here. Hey, buddy, we're here.
Oh, being presented by the St. Louis Metropolitan Police Department. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Blues and Boeing ask you to rise and remove your caps and join Blues anthemist Charles Glenn.
Far and wide, oh Canada, we stand.